Hello, in this video I will show you how to import in bulk for members and offices. To do so, look for import members and offices on the control panel. Click on one of them and download the template CSV. Then upload the CSV once you fill out the CSV. And do the same for import offices. Download the template CSV, then upload it. And that's how you upload in bulk for members and offices.